Do not let anyone put you down, say you can't do something or discount what you do. Narcissists are all about putting you down. Especially good things. They want to discourage you from doing good. They want to justify their bad behavior. So they shame you for doing good. The narcissist puts you down because they are insecure. And if you realize how much of a higher level you are on than them, then you would not put up with it. The narcissist wants you to think you are less than you actually are. Because they want to raise themselves up. They are that pathetic. They have to tear you down to raise themselves up. The narcissist chooses to live a life of evil. So when you choose to live a life of good, they have to tear you down. When you do something good, the narcissist pretends like it is nothing. And when the narcissist does this small thing or does evil, they pretend like it is so great. And you owe them now. And when the narcissist says they do something for you, it is not really for you. It is always for the worst for you, and to get them narcissistic supply. They put you down, they discount what you do. Because they want you to stop. They want you to fail. No matter what you do, it is probably helping the world in some way. And if you feel it is not, then do something different. Of course, there are some people that do bad and get off on it. And then there are people that pretend what they do is good when it is blatantly bad. But you are the one that gets shamed. Because people are jealous. They want to poison your mind. They want you to fail. Then they get rid of the competition. When you are rising, they see you as vulnerable. Because your habits are not that solid yet. But it's all about improving and working to be the best person you can be. While the narcissist strives to be the worst they can be. That's why they want to destroy you, because they see you as a threat to their lifestyle of evil. Do not let anyone tell you what you can or cannot do. If someone tells you that you cannot do something, then that opens the door for you to do that thing and then rub it in their face. To tell these pathetic people that you will never be like them. They are content with their pathetic lives. They are victims. They do not want to rock the boat. And that is what you do. By challenging the mindset of failures. They see you as a virus that their immune system wants to seek out and destroy. Because they are brainwashed. So they run counter to reality. Most of the time when someone tells you that you cannot do something, they are absolutely wrong. I would say around 95% of the time they are absolutely wrong. And they most likely have no idea what they are talking about. They are just completely jealous. Because your mind is free. You have transcended these failure mindsets. The ones they want to re-implant in you. To tear you down to bring these pathetic people up. That get jealous of other people succeeding. Because then you cannot be controlled. These pathetic people that want to control greatness. Because they are jealous and don't want the competition. Should you let these people know how pathetic they are when they do this to you? When they put you down, when they criticize what you do or say you can't do something. It is obviously because they are projecting onto you. They are extrapolating their failure mindset in an attempt to infect your mind. Do not let anyone stop you from achieving your dreams. These people are sad. They are failures. They are pathetic. If they are really right, which they are not, then let you find it out yourself and fail on your own. And if you fail, learn from it and do it again differently until you succeed. These people probably do not try at all. They fantasize of things greater. Or they try something once and then stop. They give up on their dreams. Because they like the safety net of their boring lives. Do not let these people drag you down with them. And take comfort in the fact that if you do not succumb to their mindset, you will always be better than them. No matter how much they criticize or cast doubt. Succeed and rub it in their faces. Thank you for watching. Please donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.